please. Which ball? Also, let me know where to do that. That's what we're going to do in this episode. We're going to play some Skyblock, which I have never played before. It's actually my first time playing Skyblock. So, once you play Skyblock, make sure to subscribe and click that bell. And my first recording didn't work out, so I explained why I see some stuff already. Because my first recording didn't work. Yay. See? This is the boy. This is the boy. Yeah. Right. I know I am going to do some things, but first, I got some more trees. I got 3 trees in there. Yo. I'm gonna put those, no. Those there. There we go. We do need to make this this field. I don't know if you don't like that. I just see this field because I don't really need to see it anymore. That's not fuel. It's fuel. That can be a 4-6 fuel. More, I forget. Was it input or output? The nickel's not fast. We got some charcoal. Okay. And I take 2 charcoal. Pop that in, that should be good enough. Yeah, 5. Well then. Sorry, I got the substitute. Okay. Sell item, sell beetroots. Eat. This is more items. Which was 8. I was like 10. But I am going to work on making this a little better. I'm gonna say this is not the best setup that you can have. We kinda want to just even it out, so that's what I'm gonna do. It's nice and even to work with. Okay, pop that charcoal on. I need to take half of that charcoal, put that in there. Okay, now I just need to craft some torches. So, let's see what the torches are made of. kind of. That's what the horse recipe is. Oh yeah. I need I'll take half of you. That's a stick, really? That's so stupid. Dang stick. Moink. Well, you want me to take all my charcoal? Charcoal. And now I don't have too many more sticks. Come on. What? So yeah, I'm not gonna do this. Jeez. Yes. Part 3. What are you gonna do? Sir? Evened out. I think that's me all the time we have for today. So, guys, if you want to see some more Skywalk, make sure to like it, make sure to like these videos, and make sure to comment, subscribe, and hit that bell. Goodbye.